huge downpour pummeling cars and students as well, sadly, at around 3 p.m. over in our west, the Deer Park bypass. That is where a truck jackknifed in heavy rain this afternoon too, stopping traffic in both directions. It cleared up at about 3:30. There have been some huge rainfall totals. I'll take you through some of them. Southeast again, out in Officer, 33 millimetres. Springvale, 27. Mentone and Lyndhurst, 26 millimetres of rain. We also note a huge rain band is right now passing through Geelong, and it's not over yet, for Melbourne is heading here as we speak.